today we've got this new tent by Geertop. It's a little bit different. I'll put the full spec in the description below. But the one thing that is different about this tent is there are no poles. So that's the tent opened up. I just need to peg it down with these rather nice pegs that come with it. I'll stake it out and then we'll see how we can make best use of these trees around us. As you can see, only took a few minutes to set up. Main feature being this canopy over the top, somewhere to cook, somewhere to sit. It's a single skin tent, so you've got a lot of mesh for ventilation on the front, and you can bring the front down. And you've also got long mesh vent across the back. So to hold the canopy up, because this tent doesn't come as standard with poles, I've just used some of the wood that's down on the floor. There's plenty of that. And then around the back we can see we've got these two tie outs which make quite a difference to the size inside. And then along the bottom, all the way along, we've got mesh. Plenty of space inside, and there's enough width for two people or one person and all the kit, but it's pretty generous size, I think, especially when you take into account that you've got this sort of porch covered area that you can really make use of. These top tabs that you've got are for rolling up the front if you don't have it out, but there's two of them across and the two end pieces. You could actually put a ridge line in there. If it's starting to rain or you're just settling down for the night, you may just want to bring the canopy down so any rain will run off. And then you've got an angle so the rain will just run off if it comes down, but you've still got a cover that's tall enough to sit under. So this is only the first look at this tent, just a quick setup. I'm going to be taking it out on a few nights camping, get it wet, see how it holds up in wind. maybe try fixing some poles up and setting it up in the field as well. So it's quite versatile, it's quite light if you don't bring your own poles with it. It would pack really small. Full spec, as I said, down in the description below. Let me know what you think in the comments, and look forward to that. So there we are, packed away, folded it pretty much in half. Nice small size for a shelter.